Wanna be alone, my only dying wish is to feel like I am home in this universe. I am a struggling guy, I gotta make songs like this so I can get by with these feelings and emotions that I pour in my songs. A weight lifts when I write it, so I say what I want, I do what I say what I can, cause freedom of speech is a right in this promised land. I jump forward, never back, even though life sucks. When I fall on my ass, I kick the fucking world's butt, kick the dust, don't fight it, and always keep fighting for right or wrong. It's just nice to start trying, like I said, move forward, never go on back. But for a second right now, let me start to backtrack to a story I was told when I was a kid. It's called learning your lesson, but I never really did. I just screw up cause I couldn't control my own thoughts and emotions, didn't have any goals. I screwed up my whole life, but the second I wrote, I felt bad about my choices and I hadn't before. I got manic, so I hide it and my meds wouldn't work. I got started on my writing till my eyes would burn. I got started on my life so I wasn't a jerk. I ended all the shit that I tried but didn't work. I started new avenues and learning new words, so that when I started rapping, didn't sound like her, didn't sound like him, and possibly you. All this mumbling and whining got me fucking confused. Y'all soon gonna lose. Now I'm changing shit up, got enough energy inside to fill up my cup halfway, drink it down, refuel and recharge, enough to take my way all to the fucking stars. But here I'm gonna make this, here on earth I gotta keep on rapping, no distractions first. This will be the birth of the future I need, but I will talk real shit like I'm a renegade. Yo, like I'm a renegade. Yeah.